If using a Raven MTI with a secondary non-touch display, you will need to configure the display settings before running the installer. To do this, right-click on the desktop and select Display Settings. Then, drag the Raven display to the far left. Next, check the box to Make this my main display, and then click Apply. Now, the Raven screen is your main display, and we are ready to install the software. Once installation is completed, restart your computer. After restarting, press the Windows key and search for Multi-Touch Platform. Next, click the Calibrate Position button and you will be prompted to calibrate the Raven MTI. With your left hand for the left side of the screen and your right hand for the right side of the screen, push and hold the white cross for 3 seconds to calibrate. To confirm proper calibration, touch all four quadrants of the desktop and confirm that your finger is completely covering the mouse cursor. Then click OK.